Welcome back, everybody. This is WXJC Birmingham, and we're following the number one team in the state, the Huffman Vikings, on their so far uncontested road to another championship. Now tonight, they square off against the Woodlawn Colonels, and this should be a routine regular season ball game as they're favored by 6 touchdowns. And on paper, folks, there's no way at all.
Nathan, come on, we gotta go.
Yes, sir. Let's
just see what happens, okay? Your mom's gonna kill me.
Huffman receives deep at the 10-yard line. Outstanding running as they line up in the double wedge, just throwing over the much smaller Woodlawn Colonels.
Get out of here! Come on!
Remember, cover two!
Begin!
Cover two!
Woodlawn lines up at their own 20 in the I formation. Their tailback, number 22, we've not seen him before. His name is Tony Nathan.
Go, Tony!
Nathan breaks a tackle. Midfield, one more man to beat. There he goes to the 30, the 20, the 10, and for the first time in over a year, Huffman has been hit. Touchdown, Woodlawn, an unbelievable run. What a play by young Tony Nathan.
Hey, brother. Jesus has a plan for your life.
Is driving back with a vengeance. They're deep in Woodlawn territory. Murphy breaks left, picks up 5 yards. Woodlawn has it, an incredible hit by... And this is unbelievable. The underdog Woodlawn Colonels have the number one team in the state on their heels. Once again, Woodlawn lines up in the I formation. This time...
witnessing a star being born. Touchdown!
Touchdown, Tony Nathan!